trouble is all that they got in them. Nobody knows the stuff that right they go through, and you wouldn't believe them if they told you.
Going to the north, deliveries. I'm writing a whole list of places, and then basically just tell them, like, you know, what do you need? So find out whether they've got men or women there, find out whether they need food or clothes.
So many darkers in the eyes, the mistakes they make can't be erased. The only way out is to take their life. And if
when you rock up, you know, just come with like a massive bag of clothes. You come walk with it's different where you walk into, you know, your office Monday morning instead of having 10 big bags. You've got a box in that's folded, you've got a box in that's clean, and it's already sorted.
The police hate them, then feed the public for the information on the evening.
It shows one that I've put effort into it, but two, it saves their time.
Until the kid's in prison or a step before his 24. These kids trapped in struggling, nowhere to head now. Life full of trouble is all that they get, and nobody knows the stuff that right they go through, and you wouldn't believe them if they told you.
By supporting me, being supporting them, you know what I mean? They're all fucking awesome, man. Like, every person I met is just so genuine, man. Like, you heard it, man. Like, it's just like he helped me out as much as he could. Wants to get me involved with this volunteering program with them. All these things just sprouted out. That's the idea, just networking. And you get people helping out, people sharing things. You all work together. Doesn't change, it's to help people less fortunate.